Are you tired of the endless revisions, chasing scattered feedback, and switching between apps that comes with developing your creative projects? Introducing Wrike's Native Proofing and Adobe Creative Cloud Integration, the ultimate solution to regain control over your creative process. Here's how it works. Kickstart the review process by attaching files or assets to your folder, project, or task. Wrike Proofing supports various file formats, including Microsoft Office documents, PDFs, images, videos, audio files, and even YouTube and website links. Send proofing requests to all relevant stakeholders, whether they're Wrike users or non-licensed users. It doesn't matter. Simply select the asset for approval or start a guest review. With guest reviewers, you can determine how long they should have access to the asset and even password protect it. Now, reviewers can preview, annotate, and leave comments exactly where changes need to be made. Selecting Changes Required or Approved will automatically send a notification to you, the designer, about what needs to be done. No more confusing feedback and no downloading or emailing files back and forth required. The time-stamped comments make it easy to nail down what needs to be changed, allowing for a smooth auditing process should legal or other stakeholders need to check prior user approvals. Optimize your creative process by using Adobe's Creative Cloud Integration, which allows you to receive creative briefs, track work, receive feedback, and request approvals without leaving Photoshop, Premiere Pro, InDesign, or Illustrator. Once all the comments are resolved, upload a new version and start a new round of reviews. With the new version uploaded, reviewers can compare versions side by side to check out all the changes that have been made and approve the assets they like best. So, streamline your review process with Wrike's proofing feature and Adobe Creative Cloud integration, and get back to what you do best, creating amazing work.